Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A smashing blow. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. The red corner fearfully holds on. Done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Giratina is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slam them! It could take him. It's down. Starmie is sent out. A well-aimed attack! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! Oh, light hit! Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Persian is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. It's attack rose. Solid hit. Its speed fell. Giratina, start to attack. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Slant them! It went down! The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.
Pika.
started to hail in the Colosseum. The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. Regice suffers from poison. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Starting to head tail from the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The battle is getting intense. Take the glory. Hit! The move fails. Slacking suffers from burn. This is getting dangerous. Rushing blow. It couldn't take it. It's down. Farfetch is slowly losing its health. Is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Regi-Ice desperately holds on. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.